Well, he shared the stage with dozens of artists, including Bruce Springsteen, and was an original member of Southside Johnny and the Asbury Jukes. Very happy to have well-known saxophonist Eddie Kingfish Manion with us in the studio this morning. Eddie, first of all, welcome to Fox 8 News in the Morning, man.
Oh, thank you,
Wayne. It is indeed an honor to have you here.
I'm so happy to be here. Cleveland has always been, it's always been an exciting place to play.
Yeah.
And all the bands that I've been in, last time I was here was Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band, Quicken Loans Arena, mm-hmm. in 2012.
Wow.
And all the bands I've ever played with, Southside Johnny, Asbury Jukes, Little Steven, Disciples of Soul, Seeger Sessions Band, Robert Cray Band.
You played with the great ones, well, which makes you a great one.
Well, I hope some of it rubbed off on me.
Well, I'll tell you what, I happen to find this right here, and I want folks to take a look at this. This is the Agora Concerts.
I thought I'd bring that poster.
Yeah.
A little interesting.
And Bruce Springsteen,
yes.
As well as Southside Johnny.
All in the same week.
Wow.
At the Agora in Cleveland.
How long ago was this?
I think that was 1978.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, I was 26 years old.
26. Is this when you met Bruce Springsteen?
No, actually, I've known Bruce since I was about 17.
Wow. Okay.
Grew up in New Jersey, Lakewood, New Jersey, and
yeah. Now you were with the East Street Band for a while.
Yes, I did the finished the Wrecking Ball High Hopes tour, mm-hmm. 2012 to 2014.
Okay.
Whenever Bruce has used the horn section, he's always called me.
Yeah. Now and, you played in one of the Super Bowls. Tell us about that experience.
Yes, we played Super Bowl 2009.
Yeah.
What an incredible experience.
Now, you were with Bruce Springsteen at the time, right?
Yeah, Bruce Springsteen, E Street Band, with Clarence Clemons, rest in peace.
Yeah, yeah.
It was an incredible experience.
I can imagine.
And the Steelers won.
And this, there you go. I forgot he's a Pittsburgh fan. Now, you have something that you brought along with us in your pocket. Pull that out.
Let me
see.
Yeah, that's, if walls could talk,
okay.
I have my Swingo's key.
Okay. The room key?
My room key.
Oh, my goodness.
From 1977.
Wow.
And, you know, Swingo's here in, I think it was on Euclid Avenue.
Yes, it was.
And,
downtown, yeah.
It was famous rock and roll.
It was.
You know, if walls could talk.
That's for sure.
A lot went on at Swingo's. And, yeah. Well, here you go, Wayne.
Well, thanks, Eddie. Here's the question. Now, you said you were influenced by the Beatles early on. I mean, they made you want to get into music.
Oh, absolutely.
And you met Paul McCartney. Talk about that.
Yeah, well, you know, when the Beatles came out, everybody wanted to be in a band, including myself. That's mm-hmm. the only way you could... Get the girls.
That's what I thought.
That's right. Yeah. And everybody had a band, and it was garage bands, and I was fortunately in a few of them. And but then with Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band, we were playing in London, Paul McCartney came as a guest, and we played two songs, Twist and Shout.
Yeah.
And I saw her standing there.
Okay.
And it was a tremendous show, and made it special for me. I even brought my mom, and she met Paul McCartney.
Oh, nice,
and
how great
is that? You know,
I mean, you can't beat meeting Paul McCartney, man.
No, you can't.
And he really was a fan. He really enjoyed you playing that night, I would imagine.
Absolutely. When we got done after the show, it was raining, and I said hello to Paul, and I kept walking, and I never expected him to walk 30 feet ahead of the car.
Yeah.
And tapped me on the shoulder, and he said, "Hey, how you doing?"
And that was his way of saying, "Good job."
What a great person.
Yeah. By the way, you're going to be performing at the Strand Theater, which is outside Pittsburgh.
Outside, 31 miles north of Pittsburgh.
That's going to be, the 25th of this month? Next month, I should say, at 7 o'clock.
25th of February, Strand Theater in Zeelianople, Pennsylvania.
Excellent.
And great band with some great Pittsburgh. And we want to come to Cleveland.
Mm-hmm. Now, you're going to perform for us
Yes.
right now.
Yes.
Take it away.
Okay.